I mean, do you want to get married?
Largely, I feel great about it. But again, I think it depends on what people's motivations are. And I want to make sure, whether it's myself or one of my best friends, that we're clear on what it is we're signing up for, rather than thinking we're getting some, like, you know, Kate Hudson and Matt McConaughey rom-com life. You know, this notion that you're going to meet your person and they're going to make you so happy that you're going to be fulfilled and you'll never be nervous again and you'll never ever think anyone else is hot. Like, what? It's such an absurd joke. And so what I am a fan of, what I'm a believer in, is real partnership, real intimacy that comes with radical honesty and with ground rules of always giving your partner the benefit of the doubt while asking questions, while being able to be vulnerable, admit when you're afraid, admit when you're being triggered by something else. Like, you have to do a lot of work.